Why don't you get drafted? Is that funny to you?
You notice how all your questions about the result never the work?
It was a simple question.
What do you think I didn't get drafted? I mean, for real. You tell me.
I know you had 2 knee surgeries in college.
Nah, it's excuses.
You stayed all 4 years?
I wanted to get my degree. Try again.
You were captain of your team, conference player of the year, all-team
defense.
All
nice awards, things I've earned, things I'm actually proud of. But the NBA scouts agenda, I don't care about all that. I mean, sure, you got leadership, character, defensive motor, all that helps. That's real. Think about those other things. Well, what position do I play?
Point guard.
Yeah, and with my size, my body frame, can I play anything else? And what about my leaping ability?
You can dunk.
Can I dunk like those good dunkers? The good dunkers you even see at the street games? And is it explosive? A word they love to use.
Okay, so you had some of it, but not all of it.
I mean, from my perspective, no, but from their perspective, yeah. And when a GM goes on record and says, you're his guy, and he says that to his team, his whole career and yours are inextricably linked. Okay, if I become a star, so do they. If I wash out, same. So they've all agreed on this checklist, this protocol, right? Duke doesn't check all the boxes, and some other guy does.
So draft the other guy.
Draft the other guy.
At least they can say he checked all the boxes.
Yeah. The fault goes back on the players, not them. Okay, that's why you gotta understand this mentality, son. You gotta make sure you check all the boxes for them. Okay, this draft cycle business, this is a chess match. Okay, if you're not ready for that, you are bound to fail. That's the setup.
Whew. Now, most people on the outside won't see it. But this, my friend, is where the draft begins.
A suit shop?
Mm-hmm. Messaging is everything.
Okay, so is there a wrong choice here?
I mean, think of it like a spectrum. One end, you got Russell Westbrook, loud on and off court. On the other, you got Kawhi, quiet on and off court. Are you one of them or are you in the middle? What you decide will help teams get an idea of what you're really all about.
Are you ready, Junior?
Yeah. You ready, Junior?
Yeah. Let's do it. He touched the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequently fatted.
Beautiful choice. We'll put this together and have it for you right away.
Thank you. Listen, Art. I haven't had a chance to bring it up.
Oh, man, it's all good. I already know.
Well, you do?
Yeah. Harper and her team run a top sports agency for a reason. They contacted me as soon as they contacted you.
You're not upset?
Why would I be?
Someone take the meeting.
I want you to. Root out the specifics. Look, just because you signed with them doesn't mean we're a done deal. We can all work together.
Okay. I'm in theater of plan first.
Hers or mine?
Both. We beat to rap, what key beat to lock, but I'm cool like that. 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 I'm cool.
I'm the associate agent, so when you sign with the agency, I'll be here to support Harper on the day-to-day.
I'm sorry, I completely spaced on your name. You're walking in.
It's fair, you have a lot going on. It's Layla.
Layla.
Layla, yeah.
Thank you.
Have a seat.
Yeah, yeah.
Junior, hello. So excited to have you here. I'm Harper Dell. Thank you so much for coming down to hear our pitch.
Yeah, I'm excited to be here.
Yeah, and thank you for taking the time out to meet me.
Absolutely. This is the moment. You have worked your entire life to get here, and we are here to support you in that journey to the next step where you start getting paid. I don't have to tell you, we have the deepest roster of NBA talent in the world and brand partnerships with every company you can name. Our goal is long-term. We want to create lifelong relationships that keep you living large now and comfortable in your retirement. In these notes already rests the shoe contract of your dreams. You ever thought about acting?
No. I never really considered it, but I'm into it if it makes sense. Yeah.
Multiple commercial offers and scripts for interesting indies that will help groom you for bigger projects once you get your feet wet.
All of that sounds really good to me. Yeah, but right now I just want to focus on the draft, solidify my position, and find the team where my skills fit best.
Well, we have relationships with all the teams. We can gather intel to get you the private team workouts that you want.
Maybe not the exact team I want to play for?
Anything is possible. But it is still a draft where teams can and will do what they see fit for their organization.
Okay, so that's a no.
Chaos exists. We try and mitigate that for you, but it does exist. And I'm not going to lie to you just to get you to sign. I want us to start off in a place where we can be honest with each other. You know what? This is feeling way too formal.
Way too formal.
Hang on. That's better.
Much better.
So I grew up in the Salinas Valley. It's about 2 hours south of San Francisco. John Steinbeck was from there. Do you know it?
No, not that area specifically, okay. No.
My parents died when I was young, so my grandmother raised us on her ranch. We grew broccoli, lettuce, cauliflower. It was not glamorous, but we worked and survived. And Layla?
Oh, I was raised right down the road from you in Union.
Oh, Jersey represent.
That's right.
Yeah.
My dad bailed on us when I was 3, and my mom did everything in her power to make it work. We know what it's like to want more. We willed ourselves to be where we are, just like you did.
There's a vision for you here. Jordan, LeBron, a bigger corporate vision. Companies love them because their messaging connects to the public across all demographics. And that's how we want to position your endorsements going forward. Universal appeal.
Okay. But it feels like there's a catch coming.
No, there's no catch. There's a little reality. Archie, he's a good guy, and we know that he brought you here, which is why we want to provide him with a generous finder's fee as a parachute.
But for us, we need you free and clear of all old attachments. Your future depends on an uncluttered vision. All new NBA players have to go through these difficult transitions.
So it's you guys or him?
From our perspective, it's just the way it has to be.
You should hear what he has to say. Maybe he really is the right fit for you and for your vision. But for us, it's one or the other.
I don't like it. Not one bit. But fine. I'm not afraid of a little competition. But her pitch on the corporate take is a flat idea. You have personality and you have an opinion. Your boy Hendrix Cobb, Harden, Embiid, they're doing just fine being who they are. That's how we seal your endorsements. Big and bold.
But doesn't that idea risk losing endorsements if I'm seen as controversial?
Yes. Yes, it will. But you'll gain others. Others that share your vision and your story. Former football player. Newark. Your dad. You're the underdog. That stuff is powerful, so use it.
Got a shoe contract available for me now?
No, I don't. But I will. It's called trust, Junior.
She says she got a movie deal available for
deals?
Me now.
Deals? Or ideas where deals may be?
I don't know.
seems to me like you should. These big agencies, man, they pack a punch nowadays. She may have a little bit more firepower than me right now, but I know who you are. I know where you come from, and I know what you want, as if it were my own story. Fine, if you want to walk away from all of that, so be it. It's either her or me. You choose.
Listen, things haven't always been smooth between us, but I know you, good and bad.
Yeah, I could dig it.
Man, the fact that you're from here means something. I know I'm making the right choice.
Thank you, Junior. I won't let you down.
I know you won't, man.
Sir. You're projected in the lottery. Now, I know you might think you're rock solid, but you could still step out of line.
Okay, how so?
Bad press, or anything off court that won't sit right with the GM. You know, you could tumble, blow your personal workout.
Tumble?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's real simple, man. Just be smart. The next step in this process is the same, whether you're lottery or not. It's the league personality evaluation test. They put you in a room with an interviewer who asks you a bunch of probing questions about yourself.
Okay, so I just be honest, you know, let them know why.
Yeah, but you know, be aware of what they want to hear. Integrity, character, leadership. You keep that in the back of your mind when you're asking questions, and you'll do just fine.